veteran and now sadly deceased broadcaster.
Spend all your time waiting.
This broadcast has caused severe offense.
For that second chance.
Has angered license payers.
For a break that would make it okay.
You're doing me head in, Gerry.
There's always some reason to feel not good enough.
Hello.
And it's hard at the
Hello,
end.
Hello, what's your name? My name is Gerry.
Need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories.
Dear Fatty, thank you very much indeed.
Thanks
God bless
for
you.
Me.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
It may be empty. Oh, I'll wait less and maybe I'll find some peace tonight.
Well, you make us laugh and we love you.
In the
That's one of the least funny things I've ever heard.
From this dark, cold hotel room and the air.
Well, upstairs they were so moved by your tale of daring do and passion.
You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie.
And have you taken off your clothes?
My lovely husband thinks that there's a third person in our marriage.
Who's that?
It's you.
Oh.
Every day I relay the story. Wait till you hear what happened on the Gerry Ryan show. And this is all you hear. Gerry.
So tired of the straight line. And everywhere you turn, there's vultures.
God bless and thanks very much for taking the time to talk to us. It's been a pleasure.
Will you be on today?
I will be on, yeah.
What time?
I'll be on until 12 o'clock.
And will you be talking about that then?
Oh God, I will, yes. There's no point in saying we were on now, sure, might have upset him.
Don't make no difference. Escape one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness, all this glorious.
You know what my mother used to say about the low-cut top of the very short skirt?
Yeah.
It's like having no counter in the shop.
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here.
It's glory be to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Sinead, take care.
Thank you very much, Terry.
Absolutely dumbfounded. Thank you very much, Gerry. Bye.
In the arms of the angel, may you find some comfort here.
And leave the rest to Providence.
And Paddy McGinty's goat. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you, Gerry.
You make us laugh and we love you.